Hi, I am Mary Poplin with Boris FX, and these are some of my favorite quick tips for silhouette paint, Boris FX's newest plugin for Adobe and OFX hosts. In this video, we are going to talk about inverted source cloning. You can invert your source, but not with the click of a button. Instead, you use the scale tools to invert the transforms of the source clip. You can still continue to use any of the offset tools in your clone source as normal once you have inverted the image, and it is really helpful to use your view overlays to see how the source is aligned. The reason this is rad is because now you can use areas where your texture might have gotten repetitive and invert the source for parts of that section. In this way, you don't get a rubber stamp effect when you paint. This works best on fairly flat lit areas, or in areas where you have inconsistent lighting, you can simply use the detail instead of detail and color to fill in the texture. To learn more about silhouette paint, please visit us at www.borisfx.com, where you can find free training videos, official documentation, Boris FX news, artist interviews, case studies, and so much more.